And we're back for another episode. In this episode, I'm going to be doing the Garuda hard mode fight for the Monk Relic. Ready, check, and then we can go. When she disappears the second time, then we need to hide again at the pillars, from the outside of the pillars rather than the inside. Very soon she will disappear and then do a big attack called Reckoning, which will be which will have its damage reduced by the amount of pillars you have remaining. So we have plenty of the pillars remaining, so it won't kill us. If we have no pillars remaining, then that ability would probably kill us all. So So the reason you put so much emphasis on killing the feathers when they spawn is to stop Reckoning from decimating you. Now soon as well, she will summon Tuad, Chirada, and Sapana, and you have to kill whichever one has got a green line between themselves and Garuda, because that green line is healing Garuda. Go. He's not gonna call them. So this time we're killing Chirada first because of the screen line. There's not necessarily always Chirada first, it really depends on the screen line. So when the feathers spawn this time, you kill the Saturn plume with a priority. The rest of the plumes you can basically ignore, because they really don't hit hard. But the reason you kill the Saturn plume so urgently is because if it blows up, it will put everyone to sleep. It can be really difficult when you've got people, you know, these moving tornadoes and stuff like that. So when there is this pink outline, we then bring her to the middle. We won't have any chance because we won't be able to kill the out in time, and everyone's dying anyway. So it's going so well at the beginning, it's a shame when it falls apart like that. Yeah, some more feathers. I guess no one else cares about them, so whatever. Waiting over here because I knew the tank was in completely the wrong spot. So this time again we killed Chirada first because of the green line. And it's important to kill them both as soon as possible, otherwise they will teleport to the middle and then do some super tornado that can almost kill the group. That's why I said before that the tanks are so important on this fight, because unless the tanks move the boss and the adds to the right positions, it can just make it so much harder for everyone else. But I would say this is a tank fight, just as I would say that, for example, Ifrit Extreme is a healer fight. Now we're going to kill Sapana first, go with the green line. Cool, that's Garuda done. So just now one more Titan hard mode stands between me and my last relic, and the achievement Arm to the Teeth. So that's it. So we're getting ever closer to the ultimate goal, which I've been working on for the last 6 months. So anyway, thank you for watching, and as always, goodbye from me, and goodbye from Mithri.